happening now.
All right, another day of Lightening Force. Fingers crossed. Yo, what's up, RDT? Yo, RDT! What a 100 bits. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oi. Turn the fucking hotkeys on. Why is it not working? I'll tell you, life's what really pisses me off. The keys work when I don't want them to work, and they don't work when I do want them to work. Son of a bitch. Give me a second here. Okay, we ready? Can we start this? Oh wait, did I just turn them off? I'm a fucking idiot. I'm the dumbest man ever. There we go. Okay. Finally. You know what? I'm just choosing them at random, because to be totally honest, they're all just as difficult. Yeah, RDT, I didn't have, oh shit, yeah, don't run into that. I thought there was a power up for a second. Unfortunately, I had to go to bed, shortly after the raid. So I didn't have time to watch much of your stream or the, your Fire Pro VOD. But I do have it bookmarked. So I'll get to it when I have the time. Oh shit! He's hiding back there behind rocks. Oh, you son of a bitch! You can't just focus on one enemy. That one up. Thank you. Oh shit, too close. You're in a bad position there where I can't shoot you. Wait, another one pops up, right? No, it doesn't. It's just a stupid claw. See, this is just a waste of time here. You're not doing any damage to this thing. This is basically just a don't die phase. It is a total time waster. Damn, you took long enough. fog, it's way too close. Don't make me nervous now. Oh, how about that? We only died once on that stage, that's a good thing. Oh shit. Damn it. Well, I guess like the first run of the stream will always stink. I mean, I'm sure if I was playing this every day, I'd remember the patterns, but, oh shit, after 2 days off, it's totally gone. It's like when you took a foreign language in high school, and by the time you hit, I don't know, 2-3 years afterwards, you don't remember a thing about it. Down here, don't I? Alright. And Snake is underneath here. There we go. Wait, just stay there, that's fine by me. I didn't realize they still have shield. That's a good thing, I guess. Alright, I don't think I took one death in that stage. Shit. I really feel like there's no direct pattern of those things. They just appear where they want to appear. Yo, what up, Kralos? How are we doing today? Nicely done. What's going on? Yo, Gerald, thanks for the host, dude. Oh, I lost my damn claw. Fuck. One weapon I definitely don't want to lose is laser gun. I mean, rail gun. So what's up, Gyro? How you doing? I've never seen those rockets get fired from that, from this box before. Awesome. Ugh. Doing good? I'm doing good as well. Maybe it's a good thing I don't have any beer while playing this game. Not looking forward to this boss fight here. Give me that. Oh, never mind. I already have it. Oh yeah, you're gonna just keep showing up. Get away. So, Gyro, did you test out your new Elgato? I saw the tweet this morning. Even I got excited looking at it. Got my railgun back, got a shield. I got an itch. Get your fucking tail away from me. Nice. Tried it out. The input lag is crazy. Oh, really? That sucks. Maybe one of those OSSCs or retro tanks would do better. I've only got one more hit on my shield. See, when you're blue, it's good. When it's red, yeah, you're practically toast. The only way to avoid those is to not move. Kind of goes against all shooter logic, doesn't it? Oh, I did take a hit. Nice. Yeah, it's true. What was it, only 30 English pounds it was? What did I skip? Oh, fuck. Oh. I'm more pissed at losing my claw than anything else. Give me that. Alright, pay attention. Yeah, like that. Don't get hit by one of those things. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. I hate your face. Gimme. Oh. See, with the rail gun, you wanna... Oh, you want to pay attention and not fucking die, you moron. You want to line it up where you can hit those things that are shooting the lasers at you, but by the time you get long, what am I looking for? By the time you get aligned with it, that laser's already killed you. So that stinks. Now we cannot lose the claw under any circumstances. Alright, yeah, don't go up. I saw that. Now, the fact that a fish swims through that kind of iceberg looking thing makes me wonder if there's some type of hidden... Whoa! There's a hidden item or a shield there. Oh, sneaky little fuck. Thank you. sucks the claws up there. Now it's gone. And so is my hunter, and so is my credit. I might just stick with freeway. Ooh! My day's been good. Didn't do much of anything besides my laundry. Aw, shit. I don't like these newfangled laundromats where, you pay with like a preloaded card. I say that because I have $100 worth of coins in my car. Shit, maybe even more. I like these types of games too, but they give me massive anxiety. Shit, man. Oh, what? That didn't go anywhere. Why does this cocksucker take so many hits? Yeah. I think once after this game, I'll never want to play another shoot 'em up again. Oh, I forgot the fucking pattern. Oh, I don't even have Snake. Holy shit, I burned another credit already! Well, I mean, I've already made my decision. Once we hit 24 hours in this game, I'm putting in the 99 level code. I don't give a shit anymore. It's my challenge, it's my rules. I had the poll open long enough. Alright, Gylo, no problem. We'll be here. Milk. How did I lose Snake on my last death? I could have sworn I wasn't using it. Oh, you fuck off. Oh, what did I touch? The fucking bottom? And we got our life back. Thank you. I don't know how I was able to get that without getting killed. Oh, stop it. Oh, I didn't even touch him. afraid to use another Thunder Sword on him, I really am. Oh, I hit the lava, didn't I? Damn it. Now that turret's never gonna go away. Nothing's hitting me. Shit. God to take the stage. No, you opened way too soon. Oh, you died quickly. That's a good thing. That's okay. That's okay. Ugh. I tried to move too fast. What's this one? That scorpion snake dude? No, no, it's you. It's you with the tail and the balls and the bullshit. Thank you. Yep, even the sports titles. What's up, Red Zone Ranger? Nothing here, right? Nope, it's just the mini boss. That went pretty well. Oh, you're gonna stay here and shoot? Oh, I'll take it. Wow, that went well. Okay. Italia 90, if all sports games as well. Just browsing new streamers, like a presentation you got going on here. Oh, thank you, thank you. That's all due to my mod Kralos. He's done all the hard work, basically. All I do is play the dumb games. And Gylo, I'm only doing games that were released out here in the States. Even though I'm sure, you know, World Cup Italia 90 was brought here under a different name. As long as it was licensed. Oh, here we go. Yep, there's Kralos. He does all the real work behind the scenes. All right, they're falling. Which way? Okay. Gotta pay attention to those two white moths. Oh, that was my last life! I had every weapon and I was doing well! Oh, to hell with you, Moth King! Oh, I can't believe it. I can't freaking believe it. Disgusted. That's right when I thought I had a chance to do something again. Nice, extra life. Last two of these guys before they start firing off these dumb rounds. Oh my god, what is this? That's bullshit. That is major league bullshit. And I'm dropping a ton of frames. 12% of my fucking frames. 12. Okay, so not only do you have to avoid the beams from the four robots on the bottom, you have to avoid the falling debris of robots from the pipes you've already destroyed. And also don't hit the wall. Oh, come on, not fast enough. That was a changeup. He normally doesn't do that. Son of a bitch. Dude, I haven't even been on an hour and I've dropped 14,000 fucking frames. I'm growing to hate this fucking game. Kralos, did you want me to go fucking crazy? I mean, think about it. The first three of the four games chosen in this challenge are some of the hardest goddamn games ever fucking made. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to get mad. That was the wall, though. It wasn't these fucking creeps. How am I supposed to avoid that shit? That was totally on me. God damn. Should be if we ever get there. Because imagine if I use the 99 live cheat and I still don't beat it. See, once they get on a wall, there's no getting them off. Oh, come on. You can't fucking... The only problem with getting shield is you have to deal with this death tail from an orb. Got rail gun. Taking as many shots with Hunter. I mean, I know it's a different phase of it all, but still, that bugs me. Thank you. All right, Jarlo, tell him I said hello as well, if he's on streaming. I hate this boss, man. Every time I look at OBS, I'm dropping more and more frames. Oh, I got scared. I was gonna take damage either way. There was something falling from that same spot. What was it? You know what? That's on me. I thought I was gonna get cute and use the snake weapon, go underneath him, and just keep throwing bombs at his head. Oh, that's it, huh? It's almost as if I'm just killing time to when it reaches 24 hours. Because I hate to sound negative, but this is not gonna get done without it. It's not. This game's too hard. How people beat this game on normal settings without being on some type of amphetamines is beyond me. I guess I should, Kralos, because you want to hear me bitch and moan for another 7 hours about this game? But let me go smoke a cigarette for the time being. Relax myself. Calm my nerves. So yeah, I'll just stay put. I can calm my butt hurt. I'll be right back. 25,000 frames. Good God. Oh, kill that music. So all you have to do is go to your stock ship and put it on zero. I hope this works. Oh yeah, look at that. Alright. I feel a ton of shame, but screw it. This had to be done. Oh. Shame me and chat everybody, please. A hidden option. That's a great way of looking at it. Maybe one day when this challenge is all over and done with, we'll come back to this. I still have the same amount of credits. And if I do, do I still have 99 lives on those credits? Oh, I missed it. Aztec does not agree. Well, luckily I'm a small enough streamer that no one's gonna notice or give a shit. My YouTube videos don't get enough views anyway, so hopefully I won't have to deal with those trolls. Yeah. Who knows how long this could have taken me without it. Oh, we've got a ton. Who knows when this is gonna end? Yeah, you better believe I'm still going after one-ups. I'm certainly gonna get the high score, that's for damn sure. Nah, Goose, Fire Pro's only on Fridays. This is what I normally stream. Trying to beat all the Genesis games. How's it going, Goose? Welcome. I know it's not Fire Pro, but I hope you stick around. Yeah, Goose, it is his fault. I mean, it's a good game, it's just hard as hell. Oh. Yeah, Castlevania Bloodlines can be fun, because that game has passwords. God, I'm surrounded. If you beat the first two levels without using a continue, you basically beat the game even without doing well. Continuing from mid-stage is kind of a bummer. I want to switch to a better weapon, but I'm afraid of losing it. Oh, I did it again. Just makes it easier. Every other Castlevania game, you get a continue and you start at the level. You basically start where you die in Bloodlines. Okay. I've only played a little bit of Bloodlines. To be totally honest, it's the Metroidvania games I've played the most. Yo, Alderaan, yeah, camera arrives tomorrow. Thank you once again. Yeah, as soon as I finished my stream last night, I ordered it. Alderaan is an MVP. He certainly is. Whew. Now I gotta figure out what I wanna cook next. Thank you. I appreciate that, Alderaan. Anyone in chat should give Alderaan a follow. He's a very fun streamer. If you like marble, if you like marble races, he's your man. Marble races, he's been playing Ocarina of Time, a little bit of Breath of the Wild. It's a fun, chill stream. And he says it himself, doesn't cost a thing to follow, that's all. All it takes is one little click. No problem, buddy. You've got like a way rougher job than what I had, and I worked 70 hours. All I had to do was lift a few suitcases. You gotta like deliver liquor. When you look at your pay stub next week, do not look at the taxes taken out, because you're going to get seriously angry. Yeah, it's a real competition for the number one bit guy. Every time you see RDT in the lead, you gotta jump in, and then RDT sees it, and he jumps in. Oh, you don't pay state tax either. I thought that was just Florida. Smart man, I need to live over where you live. And yes, I will take the one up. At least now I don't have to do anything extra, take a drink of water. No matter how much water I drink while I'm streaming, all the talking I have to do to keep my audience engaged always turns my mouth into a desert. Alderaan, thanks for the 100 bits, buddy. Oh, that's right, RDT dropped about 1,500 yesterday. He went nuts. So you got some catching up to do if you want that number one. I can't wait for the bit badges to be done. I want to see them in action. They're gonna be like really old, like 70s wrestling titles. And I think where you are, Alderaan, you might be the Florida State Heavyweight Champion. That would be your bit badge. Not sure where RDT is. I'd have to look at the way I mapped it out. Oh, don't worry about it, bud. You being here is good enough. And that goes for everybody. No one has to sub or donate or cheer bits. Just hang out. If you want to chat, cool. If you want to lurk, that's fine too. Lurking's definitely appreciated. It just makes streaming just like a little extra fun when chat is active, you know? Let's see how long this shield lasts against this son of a bitch. That was close. It felt like I should have taken a hit. Hot damn. I think I took like one hit. I thought my shield only had one more hit left to take, but I was wrong, who knows? Yep, and there it went. Give me that back. bubbles out of the way. Right, a little refresh there. Look at that. Never went down that early. Oh, that was a nice run. Oops. Yikes! Shoot him out that fast. Are you crazy? Whoops. Yikes, you better chill. Oh, what are you doing shooting out three balls of fire like that? Oh, damn, I can use a coffee right now. Even though I've already had three today. Alright. Let's see how many lives we lose in this stage. Pardon me. What's going on? Yo, Manticore! Yo, thanks for the host, buddy. How have you been, my friend? How have your speedruns been treating you, my man? Ah, thanks, Kralos. Thanks for shouting out Manticore. Another fun streamer. Lots of speedruns of arcade games, Capcom games. Definitely worth checking out. Kralos. Why do I hear a spanking noise coming from the living room? What is going on in my home? Yeah, it's the fourth Thunder Force game. Now, Manticore, you're gonna be very disappointed. I had to put on the 99 level code because I cannot beat this game. This is as far as I go. Once I get to the boss with the moths, that's where I die. And after 18 hours of this game, I needed some help. I needed some help, and I had to do it. I feel shame, I do. Ooh. Nice, Alderman, thank you. Yeah, thankfully there's no Gradius on the Genesis, so I don't think I have to play that. Alright, let me get some water. Ready to finally see past this stage. Okay, you're in the front. Where's the other one? There was two. Whoa! I got stuck under the arm. Oh, he just landed right on me. You gotta be kidding me. Right into the mother brain thing. Look at all those that fell. Where am I? Oh. All right, vanilla weapon time. Look at this! This awful bastard. Who the hell are you? He's drooling. Buddy, how many phases you have? Oh. So even when he dies, he can kill you. Ridiculous. Ridiculous, this game. Ooh. I don't know what... Something on the wall killed me. Yeah, if I don't, then I'm the worst player ever. I know. Yikes.
Red gun.
The lag in this game is the only thing that's saving me. It's hard to see with that fuzzy shit in the foreground. Oh, buddy, enough was enough. Oh, see? Thank you, Elis. Oops. That looked painful as hell. That's nice. I think I should just stick to vanilla weapons until I get the bosses. Shit. I gotta stop the shield. What's going on? Oh! This game takes no prisoners. It's not for the faint of heart. Oops. Who knew that was a wall? Too much. There's some crazy devil worshippers that made this game. I'm telling you. Oh, come here. What'd I get? Oh, was it a one-up? Yeah, maybe I should stop shooting. That causes the lag. Imagine what this boss does. That is the ugliest crab I've ever seen. Ah ha ha, I see. This kind of reminds me of that boss in Fantasy Zone. Thank you. Oops. I gotta stay on point with him to shoot him. Because he doesn't have that big of a target. See? Alright, nothing red's popping out. There we go. Alright, now think about this. Ouch. Under normal circumstances, if we would have gotten past the Moth King, there's no way in hell we would have lived to see this guy. How? Saw that right cross he tried to throw at me. The pubs than all this to do.
Yeah.
Well, I got lucky. Whoops. Nothing but blue. Where are you taking damage? Yeah, thanks. Give me the one weapon that I already have. Whoops. Have a nasty itch on my back. Hold on. 49 lives. Oh. Where is the damage point? It's that. Is it here? That was it. And of course we're not done. Don't hide. Now he doesn't do it. There it is. All right, now what? What the hell is this now? I'm switching over to twin shot because those arms are gonna kill me. Or not. What? Huh? Oh, I still have to stay here? How the... This is ridiculous. What? Where am I supposed to shoot? What am I supposed to do? No escaping that. 28. God, what the hell am I doing? Okay, there's nothing there anymore. How do you escape those blue balls? Ah ha ha, I get it. Just those floating heads I gotta shoot? Come on, I don't wanna die here, man. This is stupid. This is stupid. This is really fucking stupid. I only have a certain number of spots I can be in without taking damage and dying. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna lose. I got 9 lives left. And you know damn well this is not the end. Shots, how do you avoid those? can't avoid those. No, it's a death. It's a certain death. You gotta be kidding me! Ninety-nine lives, and I still fucking die. I should be shooting there, considering it does take damage here. You have any idea how much of a fucking loser I feel like right now? Have a guy look at the video who completes it without dying once on Maniac. Wanna smack someone for this game? Bring me the goddamn developer of this game. I'm super embarrassed. Super embarrassed by this. Tonight, 95 lives at the crab. And then that horseshit boss behind me. Bugs me how little room you have to move. We'll be right back. taking damage with the spinning heads. Or whatever the hell those things are. This is a joke. This is a joke. This is the... Where am I? Close is right, I gotta focus up on his balls. I don't even feel good about it. It's a GG, I guess, but I don't I feel terrible. This is an empty victory, it really is. Thanks for the GG's Kralos and Aztec. $18.26. More credits. Oh. You take out lots of balls with the Thunder Sword? Oh shit, there's no chance of me keeping the Thunder Sword with the boss before. Two socks. Is that KRP? Yeah, that's why you can't find out who they are to choke them to death for making this fucking game. Home Papa. I'm gonna make a coffee real quick and kind of reboost myself. I'll be right back. Oh, for now, I'm gonna open up the raffle. Let's see. Giveaway. How come I can never find it? There's so much shit here. Boom! Exclamation point, raffle.